What's up guys, it's Cameryn back with another video, and today I just felt like doing something really simple and I feel like could be interesting to certain people, and this is something I truly do enjoy a lot for some reason. I really don't know what made me start enjoying this, but yeah, today I'm just gonna draw a pair of Jordan 3s, like not tracing anything, I'm just gonna draw them, and yeah, just let y'all see it. And I just want to let y'all know that I don't like just look at a shoe and draw it. I do sometimes have to follow a video to draw it, but it's never tracing. It's always just to get the basic shape and the details, and after that it's pretty much good. And then after that I might actually color the shoe, so we can figure that out later. But yeah, so I hope y'all enjoyed the video and let's get right to it. Guys, this is the finished product after outlining it with pen. I think I did a pretty good job. It's a little some flaws here and there, but you know, for the most part.